various means of transportation is demand. The meaning of transportation and category. Meaning of transportation, various means of transportation is demand. First, ship, vessel. Second, submarine. Third, aircraft to carry. Meaning of transportation. It means that it is a means used for people to move or carry luggage. Examples include cars, trains, aircraft, and ships.
Ship, vessel. It is a world transportation and reserve organization that supports professional tasks such as traveling in the world oceans, carrying goods or people, or fishing. The types of ships vary widely depending on their use. Submarine. It is a ship operated by diving into the water. Aircraft carrier. It is a large warship capable of carrying aircraft and facilities for flying and landing. It is used for attack purposes in war. The aircraft carrier was first built in England in 1917. Currently, the United States has the vast number of aircraft carriers. Besides this, there are so many transportation in the world. However, when you know about transportation distribution, thank you for listening.
Power vehicle and non-power vehicle, train and bike.
Chapter of power and non-power. So what is power and non-power? Power refers to things that are driven by the power of the machine. Representative example, clip, car, train, acts. And non-power means things that don't move with the power of the machine. And a typical example is a bicycle. In this way, the means of power transfer and the means of non-power transfer are derived into means of transportation using the power of the machine and means of transport using the power of the machine. So let's look at the train, which is the power transport. In 1812, British inventor introduced the first steam-powered locomotive. Then around 1830, the world's first steam locomotive for passenger transportation began to operate. The steam locomotive carried passengers along a distance of 45 kilometers from Liverpool to Manchester in England. Types of trains included passenger trains for passenger transportation such as KTX, ITX, and subway. Tourist trains for tourism such as Rail Cruise Harem, and bike trains based on cargo transportation.
A typical example of a non-power transportation system, bicycle. Origins of bicycles. The founder of the bicycle was Carrel Freer, created 1791 by the French. The first bicycle with a handle was designed by Carl von Drees, a German nobleman, in 1817. It could travel 12 miles in an hour. Equivalent to the speed at which horse was running. Types of bicycles. Classification according to purpose. A hybrid bicycle, short distance commuting and commuting bicycles, MTB. Bicycles for road driving, like mountainous driving, road bike, bicycle for speed on the bike road. Thank you for listening to our presentation. Power vehicle and non power vehicle, train and pipe.
Tama. 노벨로가 갑자기.
아, 그 얘가 그냥 그렇게 하는데.
아니, 그 말이에요. 이게
아니, 왜 내 말은
Types and history of airplanes. First, the design of Da Vinci's planning. Second, the first airplane of mankind. Third, propeller airplanes. Fourth, airliner. Last, fighter. Third, propeller airplane.
However, in 1908, the Wright brothers proved that it is an open flight of 1 minute and 45 seconds.
On airplanes that receive thrust by rotating a propeller by a piston engine on a jet engine and a propeller airplanes can also be classified by its wing feathers are basic 2, 3, and 4 leaves and 6 leaves that are not used well. Ford airliner. Private planes are most airliners. It's used to carry airliner and generally speaking, it can carry more than 20 passengers and weighs more than 15 million pounds. Last, fighter. It's a plane used to fight enemy fighters. Air-to-air combat is originally the main weapon and the modern fighter jets are designed to attack air-to-air. Thank you for listening.